Hello, it's Monday the 3rd of March 2014 and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street finished the trading session mixed last Friday after the GDP report came out lower than estimated. The S&P 500 rose by 0.28%, the Dow Jones by 0.30%, and the NASDAQ lost 0.10% from its value. The US dollar fell against the other major currencies after the GDP report came out worse than predicted at minus 0.5% versus minus 0.2% forecast, and the pending home sales report also worse at 0.1% versus 2.9% forecast. Today, the personal spending report is expected and the ISM Manufacturing PMI at 52.3 versus 51.3. Gold fell by 0.40%, closing at $1,326 an ounce as investors prefer to seek gains in equities. Crude oil rose 0.69% to close at $102.67 a barrel. The euro rose against the US dollar after the CPI Flash Estimate came out better than predicted and German retail sales at 2.5% versus 1.2%. The euro dollar has created a triple top pattern at the resistance level of 138.17. Should the pair hold this condition, it may fall to around 136. Today, Spanish Manufacturing PMI is expected at 53.2 versus 52.2, and European Central Bank President Mario Draghi is expected to speak. The pound rose against the US dollar as the nationwide HPI report came out unchanged at 0.6%. The pound dollar is trading below the resistance level of 167.61 and is expected to continue in this negative momentum, supported by the RSI indicator. Should the pair cross below the support of 166.95, it may fall to around 166.20 again. However, if it breaches this, it may rise to 168. Finally, the Australian dollar. This fell against the US dollar after the private sector credit report came out worse than expected at 0.4 versus 0.5. The Aussie dollar is trading in a bearish trend, having broken the 38.20% Fibonacci retracement level. The pair is now moving to the support of 088.70, the second retracement level. Should the price fail to cross below this, it may rise again to around 089.20. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.